What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix lag and FPS drops when playing Wild Rift on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. We will first take a look at your in-game settings. Open up Wild Rift and navigate to your settings. Your graphics settings will have a lot of impact on the performance and visual quality of your gameplay, and they will heavily depend on your device's performance and your quality performance preferences. For reference, I am using an iPhone 11 Pro Max in this example, and the game runs very well with enough quality for the screen size. The first graphics option should be set to your device performance. Set this option to custom. This will allow you to customize a range of options which would otherwise not be available to you. Cap your frame rate at 60. For low-end devices, you might even want to reduce this to 30 FPS. This will not only fix stuttering and lag, but it will also prevent the game from draining your battery. The graphics quality option should be set to low or medium. Again, depending on your device. I will set this to medium. Set the effects quality to low, disable post-processing, and enable interface animations. On the right-hand side, set the resolution option to medium. Enable floating text, and I prefer to disable character inking. Next, we will take a look at your advanced graphics settings. These will have little impact on your performance. The screen edge offset option should be set to its highest value if you're using a device with a notch as I am. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Wild Rift gaming experience. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. Make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Wild Rift performance and reduce FPS drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Wild Rift generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 2 GB of free storage left. You should also consider disabling your VPN while playing Wild Rift to prevent the service from inducing lag. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also reduce your performance and induce FPS drops, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing Wild Rift. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some processes and services and will increase your performance when playing Wild Rift. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.